If you're into fun and you love to play.
If you like funny jokes, they put you away.
If you like to dance to a slamming sound and you like having lots of friends around.
And if you're one of those kids who lives by the rule that sad is bad and happy is cool.
Ooh, little buddy, you're about to see you're in the very best place that you could be.
Hey, it's Lamb Chops, play along.
Where kids come to play along and fun things are all we ever do.
Yeah, it's Lamb Chops, play along.
Come join the kids and play along.
We got a lot of good stuff for you.
Bounce your bottom in your chair. Bounce it here, bounce it there. And with tender, loving care. Bounce it everywhere. Bounce it fast, bounce it slow. Bounce it high, bounce it low. Sing while you bounce along.
One more chorus of a song. Lamb Chops, play along.
With kids come to play along. And fun things are all we ever do.
Yeah, it's Lamb Chops, play along.
Join the kids and play along.
We got a lot of good stuff for you.
And you.
And you.
And you.
And you.
Yeah, and especially you.
It's called Little Bunny Foo Foo.
Do you know Little Bunny Foo Foo? Everybody seems to know it. All the kids are singing it. It's about, this is Little Bunny Foo Foo. Little Bunny Foo Foo, you have a little bunny foo foo like my little bunny foo foo? Good. And she's hopping through the forest. And she's scooping up the field mice. And she's bopping them on the head. Now, don't get upset. Wait until you hear what happens to Little Bunny Foo Foo. Don't blame me. I didn't write this song. It's the way the song goes. But if you've got a little bunny foo foo, we could sing it together. It has a surprise at the end.
Little bunny foo foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice, and bopping them on the head.
Down came the good fairy and she said,
Little bunny foo-foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. I'll give you two more chances, and if you don't behave, I'm gonna turn you into a goon.
The next day,
Little bunny foo-foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice, and bopping them on the head.
Down came the good fairy and she said,
Little bunny foo-foo, I don't want to see you scooping up the field mice, and bopping them on the head. I'll give you one more chance, and if you don't behave, I'm gonna turn you into a goon.
The next day,
Little Bunny Foo Foo, hopping through the forest, scooping up the field mice, and bopping them on the head.
Down came the good fairy and she said,
Little Bunny Foo Foo, scooping up the field mice and bopping them on the head. I gave you three chances and you didn't behave. So now I'm going to turn you into a goon.
And poof! That's exactly what she did. And the moral of the story is,
hare today, goon tomorrow. You get it?
Have you got little buggies like mine? Then you can sing and play along with me.
Two little bugs meet in a tree, study each other carefully. One jumps up, the other does too. Both of them whisper, I love you. Off they go, singing a song. They come back before too long. But they're now a family. Ma and Pa and baby makes three.
I got birds. Have you got birds flapping? You've got birds flapping their wings. Well, then you can sing and play along with me.
Two little birds in the sky,
eye look at each other as they fly by. One jumps up, the other does too. Both of them whisper, I love you. Off they fly, singing a song. They come back before too long. But they're now a family. Ma and Pa and baby makes three.
I got elephants. Big gray elephants. See the trunk? How about you? Oh, good, you can sing and play along with me.
Two gray elephants, big and tall, meet one night at a jungle ball. One jumps up, the other does too. Both of them whisper, I love you. Off they go, singing a song. They come back before too long. But they're now family. Ma and Pa and baby makes three.
I got snakes, two snakes. Let me see you snake along with me. And you can sing and play, yes.
Two big snakes on the ground look at each other without a sound. One jumps up, the other does too. Both of them whisper, I love you. Off they crawl, singing a song. They come back before too long. But they're now family. Ma and Pa and baby makes three.
Got a fish. You got a fish? Well, if you've got two fish, you can sing and play along with me.
Two little fish meet in a brook, give each other a special look. One jumps up, the other does too. Both of them whisper, I love you. Off they swim, singing a song. They come back before too long. But they're now a family. Ma and Pa and baby makes three.
Now you know what? This is about you. Now I know there's only one of you now. Ha ha ha. But time will tell.
The day will come, wait and see. You'll study someone carefully. You'll jump up, the other will too. You both will whisper, I love you. Off you'll go, singing a song. You'll come back before too long. Now you'll be a family. Ma and Pa and baby makes three.
Now we're going to play a song game, and everybody can do it except for Huxley, because Huxley doesn't have fingers. She has paws. But if you've got a finger, you've got a little boy. Can I see your little boy? And you can lay your little boy down to sleep in the palm of your hand and cover him with a blanket. And then in the morning, he'll toss off the blanket, jump up, get dressed, and run away to play. Want to sing and play along with me? Come on, come on, come on. Here we go.
This little boy goes early to bed. Down on the pillow he lays his head. Around him he draws the covers tight. There he sleeps throughout the night. Morning comes, he opens his eyes. Back with a toss the cover flies. Up he jumps and he gets dressed. Away he runs to play with the rest.
You can play along with Brian and me, okay? Oh, it's a sad story.
My name is Flo and I work in a button factory. I got a boss who just gets meaner by the year. One day he said,
hey Flo, are you busy?
I said no. He replied,
then push this button here with your right finger.
My name is Flo and I work in a button factory. I got a boss who just gets meaner by the year. One day he said,
hey Flo, are you busy?
I said no. He replied,
then push this button here with your left finger.
My name is Flo and I work in a button factory. I got a boss who just gets meaner by the year. One day he said,
hey Flo, are you busy?
I said no. He replied,
then push this button here and use your right foot.
My name is Flo and I work in a button factory. I got a boss who just gets meaner by the year. One day he said,
hey Flo, are you busy?
I said no. He replied,
then push this button here and use your left foot.
My name
name is Flo and I work in a button factory. I got a boss who just gets meaner by the year. One day he said,
hey Flo, are you busy?
I said no, he replied,
then push this button here with just your tongue, please.
My name is Flo and I work in a button factory. I got a boss who just gets meaner by the year. One day he said,
hey Flo, are you busy?
I said yes.
Now jump along with us.
Jump up and down now any way you please. Don't forget to stop when I say freeze. Then freeze like a statue, like you made of stone. Of course, when I will say it, that's the big unknown. Just keep on jumping any way you please. Everybody stops when I say fa. I didn't say it then. I'm gonna say it soon, but I'm not saying when. Ha, 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 freeze!
Okay, now wiggle along with us.
Everybody wiggle any way you please. Everybody stop when I say freeze. Then freeze like a statue, like you made of stone. Of course, when I will say it, that's the big unknown. But now keep on wiggling any way you please. And everybody stop when I say ha, 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 ha. I didn't say it then. I'm gonna say it soon, but
freeze!
Everybody skip now, any way you please. Everybody stop when I say freeze. Then freeze like a statue, like you made of stone. Of course, when I will say it, that's the big unknown. But now keep on skipping any way you please. And everybody stop when I say fa, ha, 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 ha. I didn't say it then. I'm freeze. Everybody march now, any way you please. Everybody stop when I say freeze. Then freeze like a statue, like you made of stone. And when I'm gonna say it, that's the big unknown. But now keep on marching any way you please. And everybody stop when I say freeze. Ha 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 ha. They call me Rosie, wrong rhyme. 'Cause when I write a song, there are always lots of places where the words I write are wrong. There are always words that rhyme with the words they should have used. And it gets my listeners crazy, and it leaves them so confused. So here's my brand new song, and when the wrong words come, please shout out the rhyme word I should have used, so my song doesn't sound so dumb. Oh, I went into the bathroom, turned the water on to take a little flower. And when I got it going, I reached down to get a shiny bar of rope.
Soap!
When I rinsed the soap off, I dried up with a big white fluffy owl. And when I finished drying, I don't think that I have ever looked so green.
Green!
Oh, I'm getting kinda hungry, and I'm feeling little pains down in my gummy. So I think that I'll go home and make a sandwich and a great big bowl of gloop.
Soap!
But before I go, I have a message for all you lovely children. You've all been very kind, and I would like to thank you so much for your help. Yes, I'd like to thank you so much for your schmelt. Yes, I'd like to thank you so much for your thank you so much for your help.
Dr. Seuss is a cat in a hat. Now that's a book I have often looked at. And would you be surprised if I told you that I'm looking right now at a cat in a hat. There's a big old cat wearing a hat out in my backyard.
A big old cat wearing a hat out in my backyard.
Oh, I've seen it all, but I can't recall ever looking at
a big old cat wearing a hat
and holding a bat
out in my backyard.
There's a big old cat wearing a hat holding a bat out in my backyard.
A big old cat.
Seen it all, but I can't recall ever looking at
a big old cat wearing a hat, holding a bat,
and chasing a rat
out in my backyard.
There's a big old cat wearing a hat, holding a bat, chasing a rat out in my backyard.
A big old cat wearing a hat, holding a bat, chasing a rat out in my backyard.
Oh, I've seen it all, but I can't recall ever looking at
a big old cat wearing a hat, holding a bat, chasing a rat,
who's having a chat
out in my backyard.
There's a big old cat wearing a hat, holding a bat, chasing a rat, having a chat out in my backyard.
A big old cat wearing a hat, holding a bat, chasing a rat, having a chat out in my backyard.
Oh, I've seen it all, but I can't recall ever looking at
a big old cat wearing a hat, holding a bat, chasing a rat, having a chat with a boy named Cat out in my backyard.
There's a big old cat wearing a hat, holding a bat, chasing a rat, having a chat with a boy named Pat out in my backyard.
A big old cat wearing a hat,
seen it all, but I can't recall ever looking at
a big old cat wearing a hat, holding a bat, chasing a rat, having a chat with a boy named Pat.
And that is that.
Out in my backyard.
Are you still going to run away?
I have to.
Why?
I'm all packed.
Would you come here?
What?
Oh, I love you, and if you should run away, dear, as you sometimes said you would, how sad I'd be. And I'd have to let you go, but I think you ought to know precisely what you might expect from me. If you should run away, run away, run away, I know what I would do. I'll turn into something so that I can be with you. If you should fly away, I'll become a thing that rhymes with nerd. What do you think that is?
A bird?
Right, a bird. If you should run away, run away, run away, I know what I would do. I'll turn into something so that I can be with you. If you decide to drive, I'll become a thing that rhymes with star. What do you think that is?
A car!
Right, a car. If you should run away, run away, run away, I know what I will do. I'll turn into something so that I can be with you. If you should go by railroad, I'll become a thing that rhymes with rain. What do you think that is?
A train!
Right, a train! If you should run away, run away, run away, I know what I will do. I'll turn into something so that I can be with you. If you should sail the ocean, I'll become a thing that rhymes with note. What do you think that is?
A
boat.
Right, a boat.
If you should run away, run away, run away, I know what I would do. I'll turn into something so that I can be with you. If you go rollerblading, I'll become a thing that rhymes with eight. What do you think that is? Skirt?
Skate!
Right, a skate. If you should run away, run away, run away, I know what I would do. I'll turn into something so that I can be with you. If you should go by snow, I'll become a thing that rhymes with red. What do you think that is?
A sled!
Right, a sled. If you should ever leave, I'll follow you. That's all that I can say. But I really hope you never, ever run away.
Don't you wish the pig would say something?
I love animal sounds. I love them so much. So I thought that I would write a song all about animal sounds, and you listen very carefully, because I know that you can help me. Hey, hit it, hush puppy.
Oh, there must be a million children's songs around where they ask you to make every well-known animal sound. And you oink for the pig, and you moo for the cow, and of course you meow for the cat. Well, I thought I would write another song like that. And if perchance I make a few mistakes, listing the sounds each animal makes, I hope without the slightest delay, you will help correct me right away. Everybody knows a dog goes quack.
Woof!
Everybody knows a dog goes quack.
Woof!
So if someone should ask today, what sound does a dog make? You can say, everybody knows a dog goes quack.
Woof!
Everybody knows a cow goes oink.
Moo!
No, everybody knows a cow goes oink.
Moo!
So if someone should ask today, what sound does a cow make? You can say, everybody knows a cow goes oink.
Moo!
Everybody knows crows go meow.
Caw!
No, everybody knows crows go meow.
Caw!
So if someone should ask today, what sound does a crow make? You can say, everybody knows crows go meow.
Caw!
Everybody knows a pig says moo. No, everybody knows a pig says moo.
Oink!
So if someone should ask today, what sound does a pig make? You can say, everybody knows a pig says moo.
Oink!
Well, that's the finish of my little song, and I hope you'll remember all life long that cats will oink and pigs will roar and crows will meow forevermore and birds will moo high up in a tree. And that's just fine with me.
Not the end. One more song.
This is my dog. She's so beautiful. I love her. She has a big tail. Wish I had one. She can swat flies with it. And she's got ears that you can practically tie into a book. You have ears like that? Come on. Well, then tell me.
Do your ears hang low? Do they wobble to and fro? Can you tie them in a knot? Can you tie them in a bow? Can you throw them over your shoulder? You'll be able to when you're older. Do your ears hang low?
Yes, my ears hang low, and they wobble to and fro. I can tie them in a knot, I can tie them in a bow. I can throw them over my shoulder, I'll be able to when I'm older. Yes, my ears hang low.
Do your ears hang high? Do they stand up to the sky? Do they drop down when they're wet? Do they stand up when they're dry? Do you wave them to your neighbor with a minimum of labor? Do your ears hang high?
Yes, my ears hang high, and they stand up to the sky,
and they
they drop down when they're wet, and they stand up when they're dry, and I wave them to my neighbor with a minimum of labor. Yes, my ears hang high.
One more time, one more song.
Hola and ole, that's Spanish, you know. Ole means hooray, hola means hello. There'll be times in the song when I'll have to choose which is the right word for me to use. Ole means hooray, say ole.
Ole!
Hola means hello, say hola.
Hola!
Ole means hooray, say ole.
Ole!
Hola means hello, say hola.
Hola!
Now let's get the song underway. One day after school, out in the street, two very best friends happened to meet. And like most of the people that you and I know, they give one another a great big hello. They say hola, 'cause that's hello. What's hello?
Hola!
One day at the ball field, a young boy named Mark hits a home run that goes out of the park. And as the ball goes sailing away, people are standing and shouting hooray. They shout ole, 'cause that's hooray. What's hooray?
Ole!
One evening the phone rings and it's very near, so you pick it up and place it next to your ear. And into the phone, like the grown-ups you know, the first word you say is a pleasant hello. You say hola, 'cause that's hello. What's hello?
Hola!
One Christmas morning, you look down and see the toy you want most lying under the tree. And when it's unwrapped and you're ready to play, you give dear old Santa a great big hooray. You say ole, 'cause that's hooray. What's hooray?
Ole!
Well, ole for you and all that you've done. And wasn't it easy and wasn't it fun? And aren't you proud to be able to say hola ole, I spoke Spanish today. Hola ole, I spoke Spanish today.
Hola ole, I spoke Spanish today.
This is the song that doesn't end. Yes, it goes on and on, my friend. Some people started singing it, not knowing what it was, and they'll continue singing it forever just because
this is the song that doesn't end.
Oh, no.
Yes, it goes on and on, my friend.
That's enough, guys.
Some people started singing it, not knowing what it was, and they'll continue singing it forever just because this is the song that doesn't end.
How do I turn you off?
Yes, it goes on and on, my friend.
Okay, okay. I get the joke.
It, not knowing what it was, and they'll continue singing it forever.
I can't believe you guys.
This is the song that doesn't end.
Okay,
yes,
I've had
it.
That's it. That's it.
Friend.
What are you doing?
Some people started singing
what?
It, not
what
knowing
is this?
What it was.
Hey.
And they'll continue
this is the last time, right? This is it. This is it. This is it.
Yes,
this
it goes
is not
on and on, my friend. People,
okay, if you guys are going to keep that up, I want you to go far, far away. Go, go, go. No, no, no. Keep on going. Woo, woo.
Woo.
This is the song that...
Charlie, horse! No, no, stop, stop, stop. Charlie, stop. I want you to go away. Go away. And don't slam the...
door.
Hey, what's that? Oh, I know, it's a P. Wait a sec, I could do it. Parachute.
Paragon.
They're all gone.
Well, that's true.
All gone.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.